option.
Let me be.
This ladder can take us to new heights.
We ought to put it to good use.
Here already? Travelling by oxcart was a welcome change.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few. To think of it,
some masks.
Goblins approach.
Careful now.
Good work.
How you'd like to take care of the remainder?
Oh, Lord.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. Early gripping gets the worm, as they say.
Oh,
for so soon? Why? We seem to have come through unscathed.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
Methinks this will be of interest to Captain Brandt. Shall we go inform him?
Am I the first to notice we've all got different vocations?
That is most fortuitous.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible.
I'll combine my magic with yours, so you might cast the spell more quickly.
We've little need for a campsite at present.
I understand the inclination, Arisen. Camping is one of life's simple pleasures, after all.
Gwen, I want to learn magic, please.
This again, child. You know full well your father has forbidden it.
There are plenty of things more deserving of your interest. Why not turn your aspirations elsewhere?
Why must you always take father's side? I'd have thought you'd understand how I feel better than anyone. Why won't they let me study magic?
What am I to do with that girl? Would that I could allow her to do as she pleases, but 'tisn't to be. Would that I could allow her to do...
As you wish, I shall return directly.
That's quite a large boulder, but methinks 'twill budge if we combine our strength.
Shall we set it rolling?
Have you forgotten something, Arisen?
Now, what might that be?
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Not have thought we'd find one here.
The thrill of...
Would that I could allow her to do as she pleases, but...
'Tis a glad thing we wrestle them.
Try not to get hit. Let's not let vim go to waste.
Efficiency at its best.
Would that we might always be so in step A.
What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I can face a trek with my belly so full.
Why won't they let me
I've things to do, if you don't mind. I've things to do, if you don't mind.
There's ought to be said for peace and quiet.
Our adventure continues.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
Always sets me to thinking, this place. I fear I've naught useful to share.
Why won't they?
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
An odd thing to wake after the sun has fallen.
Step lively. Journey by starlight shall make for a nice change of pace.
A new day, a new perspective. 'Tis dark enough to warrant the use of your lantern, Master.
Why won't they let me study magic?
Would that I could allow.
Why won't they let me study magic?
materials such as this can be combined to craft things.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
That I could allow her to do as she pleases, but tisn't to be.
I'm just grateful I get to lead a quiet life.
Why won't they let me?
I'm just grateful I get to lead a quiet life. Ought to be said for peace and quiet.
Why won't they let me study magic?
Twinkling stars are captivating to behold.
Right you are.
I've a feeling fortune shall favor us this day.
Off we go then.
Feeling rested, I trust? An impressive view.
Would that I could allow her to do as she pleases, but...
Is this place bereft of beasts and brigands both?
Oh, what a shame. How are we to prove our mettle now?
Why won't they let...
I fear I've naught useful to share.
What is it? If you're looking for Gran, she's out. 'Tis dreadful dull round here. How long do they mean to shut me away? All I want is to study magic, but Gran refuses to teach me. If only I had a grimoire or two, then I could study on my own. If you find any grimoires, would you bring them to me? You needn't seek them out. Any you happen to find will do. Still, I'll write up a list of the tomes I'd most like, so you know which ones to keep an eye out for. Let's see. There. All done. Mayhap I was a little overeager, but you needn't bring them all. Just two or three would be swell. Though I would be thrilled to have the lot. Oh, and Gran is like to confiscate the grimoires should she espy them. Pray hand them to me when she's not at home. Shh! Save all that grip. Have you brought me a grimoire, sir? Thank you for all the grimoires, sir. Is that the last of them you'll be bringing? Then you have my gratitude for all you've done. Would that I had a reward for you. But I'm afraid I've little gold of my own. Oh, mayhap this will suffice. 'Tis a ring my father gave me. 'Tis only fitting, really, given he was the one who forbade my studies in the first place. Go on. 'Tis no cheap trinket. Now, I'd best take my leave of you. I've my studies to attend to.
Miss Trysha was positively thrilled to receive those grimoires. May her studies prove fruitful.
That's just what... I was thinking.
I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps another night? I can scarce keep my eyes open. Buy some curd, what for?
You'll soon learn I'm a grouchy sort without my beauty sleep.
Sets me to thinking, this place.
My studies are proceeding apace, thanks to you, sir.
I fear I've naught useful to share. Oh, dear.
Trisha's been rather restless of late. More so than usual, I mean. You wouldn't happen to know what's gotten into her, would you, sir? Trisha's been rather restless of late. More so than usual, I mean.
My studies are proceeding apace, thanks to you, sir.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead. Arrived, just as planned.
We managed to avoid the worst by some miracle. I am grateful for your aid. You must come visit us again, once she has recovered.
'Twas a near thing, but Miss Trysha is saved. Let us look in on her again in the coming days to see how she fares.
I am grateful to you. Come visit us again, once Trysha...
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe well and true.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
I am grateful to you. Come visit us.
How goes it? Oh dear. Suppose I... Oh, dear.
Your ability to trip over nothing never ceases to amaze me.
Oh, don't mind me. These things happen.
As we are, this battle ought to be in our place.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Wish me to return? At once, Master.
Are we leaving already? Bother. I was just getting warmed up.
Arisen soaked to the bone. I've got a good feeling about this one.
So alive.
Master, would be prudent to rid yourself of any excess items.
Lessening our load will help to keep us light on our feet.
Congratulations, Arisen. Acquiring a maester's teaching is no mean feat. I could not be more thrilled for you.
I shall strive to learn from your example, that I might reach new heights of my own.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
See, you cannot manage without me for a moment, Arisen.
Thank you, Arisen. I promised to... wield this maester's teaching well and prove myself worthy of your faith. Haven't you a lantern, Arisen?
It would seem I've you to thank for saving me as well as Gran. Who could have suspected things would happen as they did? It was as though my very self was about to vanish. Gran said 'twas because the magic within me is many times greater than 'tis within other people. She's going to teach me how to control my magic so it won't happen again. I can hardly wait. Oh, that reminds me. Keep this a secret from Gran. But when my magic was all out of control, I learnt a sort of technique. I'll need to study hard if I'm to try it without exploding again.
Learning to shackle such immense power seems a monumental task for a child of her years.
This might surprise you, but I've already mastered a variety of magics. And since you've been so kind to me, I'd like to teach you a special one. Are you keen?
You've been good to me, to us. I'd wager 'tis about time I showed my gratitude. I mean to teach you one of my techniques. I've every faith you'll use it wisely. Take this, with my blessing.
Suppose I could enjoy some. No easy answers here. How goes it? My wits aren't what they used to be, I fear. Suppose I could enjoy some. Suppose I. Oh dear. How goes it?
I always wanted to learn magic. I'm going to devote myself to my studies till I've got my powers well under control.
Pray, follow me.
How goes it? Suppose. Quite the predicament.
Should you need to communicate in Elvish, pray call upon me. Or be only too glad.
How goes it? Quite the predicament. Suppose I could it. Quite the predicament. Suppose I. Oh dear. How goes it?
Over here, Master. Did you lose sight of me?
Oh, how I envy you. I wish I could go adventuring. Say, would you be willing to do me a favor? Thank you.
Harken. Look upon this sky for all eternity, if 'twasn't for the crick in my neck.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Flawless execution.
I'll just think what we could achieve if we honed our talents further. way. Material. Useful things, these.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
We've earned ourselves a pat on the back.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
Pretty grateful. Take this, sir. You've well earned it.
You run so fast! I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen!
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. There's a ladder here.
After you, Arisen.
Have you need of me? I trust aught's well, sir.
does my watch check.
Keep your ears pricked. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Pray, speak up should you notice aught amiss.
Is old Song get the better of us? There must be a way through.
Ranged attacks are my specialty, Master.
Shall I assist?
You'll like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket.
You are mighty indeed, Arisen!
Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
A firm push is what's needed here.
Traits mesh well together.
Each of us is suited to a different task.
We need only hone our skill. And in time, we shall be indomitable.
Indeed. You are... Wrecked.
gamers.
Assemble.